who just about to settle his on the racetrack. Rusty laying back for that great start, but
Lady gets way up high on the track and gets loose, and look at him charge toward the front of the field as they do.
And here comes the body, the 18 car with four fresh tires. And look what a run he has.
Do what you want.
Do what you want. Yeah, you want to stay out front.
Nadeau takes the lead down the backstretch. Labonte comes, tries to come to second. Ward Burton, however, has second. And look at Dale Earnhardt using the middle groove to hang in there in third and challenge Ward for second.
Labonte has momentum broken there for momentarily as Earnhardt gets shot right up in there. Mike Skinner now coming up through there. He has four fresh tires as well.
All this is doing is allowing Nadeau to stretch the advantage here with less than six laps to go. Three wide racing behind him, Jeff Gordon to the inside of Skinner.
And he'll drive down the inside of Bobby Labonte.
There's a tire.
Whoa.
Austin is coming out.
Nope. It's from the 93 car.
That's too bad. Oh, great run going here. And possibly top five things going to get in the top 10.
Wow.
Left front tire is going flat. He's off the gas. But can Nadeau stay in front of Earnhardt? That is the question.
Well, a first-time winner, possibly, but probably the worst thing you could imagine is having the number three car in your rearview mirror as you enter the last four laps.
Car has been very, very good for a few laps on the restart.
We don't have it. A few laps to go. He's going to have to really pick up the speed. Maybe his car is going to go off too fast all day long. I don't know.
And Bobby Labonte, I really thought he'd be able to do something with those four fresh tires.
Now has three more laps.
Good, Jay. Pretty good.
And the interval is 1.06 seconds.
That time, Jerry Nadeau ran over 187 miles per hour with two fresh tires.
Jerry Nadeau's best. Atlanta finish in five races, 20th, last November.
Seems to be losing ground.
He definitely is, man. Maybe pulling away. Here's a battle for third between Jeff Gordon and Ward Burton. And just glancing up at the scoreboard, Jeff Burton has not been able. He's passed one car, Benny, but he needs to pass one more.
Well, Earnhardt's passed the car too, so.
Yeah, so.
Right now, Earnhardt can stay there. He will finish second in the 2000 NASCAR with set point standings.
One more lap to go in the 2000 NASCAR Winston Cup season. The interval is 1.2 seconds between Nadeau and Dale Earnhardt.
Back down the place to this point.
In March of 81, Dale Waltrip took the checkered flag to win the very first race that we televised on ESPN. And in November of 2000, Jerry Nadeau wins the final race on ESPN. It is his first Winston Cup win in his 103rd race, the fourth first-time winner of 2000, and the 14th different winner this year. Tying a mark set in 1991.